You know, Jagayan Madai throw out one thistle's spar, and he was injured, and blood was coming. But he requested Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, don't kill them. Don't kill, don't kill. Be pleased to have mercy, so that they should chant Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. In this person, you cannot kill anybody. So only you should have mercy upon them. Dhrupadi, Namita Dine Bhai, Radha Krishna Pai Kainai. Anyone cannot have Radha Krishna. I have come up here, so many places. Dhrupadi, Karani Bhai. It may be that Nityananda Prabhu will kick, or he will keep his lotus feet on the head like Raghunath Das Goswami. Everything. Mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, mercy of Radha Krishna, mercy of Radha Kundu Shyam Kundu Giridhar. Sir Radha Krishna and Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then you should hold very tightly the lotus feet of Nityananda. You should know that he is himself Baldev Prabhu. Not only, moreover, he is guru of Krishna, he is friends of Krishna, he is servant of Krishna. He serves in so many relations. Also, moreover, he is Anand Manjari. He has become one Anand Manjari to serve Radha and Krishna. So without his mercy, we cannot have the service of Radha Krishna Kanjagan Divine. Se sambandha nahi ja vritha janma deva. Those are no relation with Nityananda Prabhu. Their birth is infinite. And he is like animal. And not only that animal, very durachar animal. Durachar means love. Like donkeys, always they are tipped with their wives. Always tipped. And like pigs, always running after. But, so they are very durachar. Nitaina bolive mukhe majite sansar. I have hands.
Alas.
Alas. Those who are not speaking, Nitar. They will go down in, but in family, this mixing and drinking and marrying, eating, drinking and marrying. So we should try to take shelter in the lotus feet of Nityananda Prabhu. He will arrange everything. He will arrange to be in Navadvipa. He will arrange to be in Vrindavan. He will arrange how to have connection with Radha Govinda, Radha Gopinath, Radha Madan Mohan, Radha Rama. And he will arrange that how he can have the darshan of all. He can give the shelter of Rupa and Raghunath and Satyam, all the good. He will realize what is in Bhagavatam. He will realize, us make realize, that what is Chaitanya Chaitanya, who is Sri Chaitanya. He is actually Krishna, but having the mood of Srimati Radhika and golden beauty of Srimati Radhika. Then, Ahamkare Matta Haya Nitai Pada Pasariya. अहंकारे मत्तपिया
नित्य पदपाशनिया
सत्य
सत्य
कोई नहीं।
In morning class, explaining the dialogue between Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Rayana. Don't disturb. Standing on the floor. We have done up to Dasya Bhakti. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that there is a vow there between object and
observer.
And that vow is that is, Aswarya Bhav, acquiesce, that Krishna is God himself. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu does not want that ball should be there, it should be removed. So he told that, more, it is good, it is quite full, but it should be removed. Then he told that, Sakha Prem, sarva-sadhya-sadhya. Itani man is serving. Krishna as a Prabhu and being himself Dash. Sir, Krishna is so much pleased. But something is there. They cannot taste sakkar. Krishna will be more satisfied and more glad and controlled by Shakrabhav. They cannot freely embrace Krishna. They cannot kiss. They cannot give any sweet thing they are tasting. And at first it is so sweet, so they cannot give. They will fear. So Mahaprabhu does not. So he wants to hear more. You know, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is asking all these things? In the ocean of all Siddhant. Siddhant means?
Conclusion.
All what? Siddhant means?
Philosophical conclusions.
Perhaps you are all understand. So is ocean of all rasa, all kinds of siddhanta, all kinds of tattva. But why he is asking? There is some reason. Some reasons there are. Though his ocean, but the ocean also needs something. From ocean water goes to sky and becomes saltless, very pure, very sweet, and through clouds again coming to this world. And by rivers, through rivers, very good ponds, lakes, and again gradually coming to this. If it is, the water is in the shape of cloud, in any season, what season?
At any season.
Monsoon.
In what time? If the drops of the clouds,
constellation Swati.
Swati Nakshatra. Constellation. Swati. And dropping in the sea, then the shells of the sea, the
oyster
shells, they
open
their mouth and take that water, that drops, and keep in them. And again, close their mouths. And in some time, it becomes pulse. So valuable pulse. And then she is called
Ratnakar. Ratnaloy.
Means keeping so valuable jewels like that. And he named them
Ratnaloy.
Ratnaloy. What is the name? Ratnaloy?
Sea of jewels.
Sea of jewels. So the same sea, before that raining water, only she, but when the drops coming, arsat in chatra, it becomes Ratnaloy, Ratnaloy. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, of all the Siddhants, but then not that Ratna who is in the heart of Vishakha and Lalita, service of Srimati Radhika in modes. Because he is the object of that thing. He has in her heart, in his heart, only that object of the prayer. But he has not that the mood of Radhika. So it comes through clouds in Swati Nachatra by Vishakha. By Vishakha. Who is that Vishakha? Like clouds. And by his mouth, by that cloud, that rain comes and makes pulse in she. So everything is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But we cannot have this thing. If there be cloud and in the same season it is raining, then he will be Ratna. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to test the modes of Radhika. When he will have? He will have in the heart of Vishakha. And Vishakha is Rayaramanda. Like cloud having from the sea, from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has restored, gathered all these things, but now it is so sweet, coming in the hearts of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And now, after that, if the dialect is completed, then we return to Puri, in Gambhira. And he will test it with Vishakha and Lalita, that Raya Ramananda and Sadhguru. And Sikhimeti and Sam. So he went in the school of Srimati Radhika. And one of the teacher of Prem is Vishakha. And he told that, oh, you should teach this boy. Oh boy, Krishna boy. So Srimati Radhika is really the guru of Prem, guru of Krishna. And he told his subordinate teacher, Vishakha, take this Krishna and admit and you should give all these things. You should not think and understand that by this Krishna is being lessened. By this Krishna is more and more glorified. But who will understand this? Those who have taken their heart and these things, so up, developed. Developed devotees can understand all these things. I am not telling that you will understand or not. But you may have some, a little greed, that, oh, this height was of Parigatha. So we should understand. You will then take the Chaitanya. Then you will see the purpose of Chaitanya Chaitanya. And then basically you will be qualified for all this. Then we can know what, who is Radha, who is Krishna, what is Prem, what is Rashtattva, Premattva, four tapas. Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, Prema Tattva, and Rashtattva. And after that you can imagine, wow, how wonderful this Rashi is. I think that I was in your stage, past times, past births, But now I want to help you. If any one of you and lacks one will have this, then I will feel that. I will understand that. My preaching is solid and successful. Swamiji has also told in his classes like this. In Srimad Bhagavatam it is told. There are so many persons who are bona fide Brahmins, always reciting Ved Mantra and all this. In them, bona fide Vaishnavas. Then understanding all these things, they are more superior. And among them, very rare are Narayan Bhakta. And in koti koti, lakh Narayan Brahman Bhakta devotees, very rare Krishna Bhakta. And among them, lakhs, very rare, a Darshya Bhakta realizing and with a relation. And among them, lakhs, so rare, are Sakhyabhe. Among them, very rare are of Vasudeva. And among them, lakhs, Govinda. In this whole world, very rare are like this. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, they are told that among the, all the, his associates, Mali Shahitinyan, only 3.5 were of this mode. Who were they? Swarup Damodar, Varamananda, Shikhi Mati and his? And she was half. Why half? Not because of she was female. But Rupa Goswami in what category? They thought Mahaprabhu. He is understand. He is a very little boy. He has taken birth today. So affectionate. That's it. Certainly, there are so many qualified persons like this. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami. But yet, it has been called 3.5 tons. Very rare you should know this. If a man is a devotee, anyhow, by fortunately, he has agreed, I want to serve in the same mode to Krishna and Srimati Radhika. And it is very rare. And very fortunate. They will bow down to his lotus feet. So he is now telling that Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanubhutya. Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanubhutya. Dasyam Gatanam Paradaivatena. Maya Svitanam Nardarhena. Shraddham Vijaru Krita Punya Punya. Oh, he is asking all these questions. Never anyone has questioned him. At first, world was knowing. Only Dasharas, Hanuman, Bhisham Pitama, Buddha, all were of Dasharas. He is asking, then he becomes so glad. And began to recite this sloka of Srimad Bhagavatam. Ittham Satam Brahma Sukhanam. Who is Krishna and who are their Sakha, glorifying Sakharas? He is telling. That Sakharas is more superior than Dasharasha. Dasharasha is not even very little, but it is more and more superior than Dasharasha. Itham shatam brahma sukhami putta. Itham means, what is it? Itham, this prakar.
In this way.
In this way. Shatam, sadhu. Kusadhu, though I have realized brahma sukha, like Sukadeva Swami, like Sanat Sananda, like Sukadeva Goswami, he left his home and went to forest, deep forest. And he was always involved, sinking in the Brahma Sukha. We cannot understand how high is Brahma Sukha. If animal go, we cannot return. Only by the mercy of any bona fide Rasik Vaishnava, he can be changed, otherwise not. So in Srimad Bhagavat is that being told. Atma Ramasya Manayu Nirgantha Abhiyuru Krame Kulavanto Haite Kinbhaktim Itam Bhuta Puno Hari. Have you heard this slogan? Atma Ramasya Manayu. Those were satisfied. Testing, always testing. Atmaram. Closing their eyes. For 500,000 of years, more than 100 or less and less, he just likes Shankar in Kailash. In Samadhi, realizing Brahmananda Shankar. Shukdev was like this, but Vyasadeva thought that, oh, this boy is rich. He has gone in Brahmasuk. He is not testing more than that, Krishna Shiva Shiva. So he is telling, Atma Ramashyamanyo Nirgantha Purukrama Kurvanta Hetukam Bhakti. Those washing him in the Brahma Sukha Rasa, if they have any some association of any Rasik Bhakti, like Vyas, Narada, like Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, more. They will give up all these things, Brahma Sukha. And they will return to Krishna Seva, Rasa Sukha. So he is Brahma Sukha for those who are in Samadhi, like Sanatana Sanatana Goswami. Once, Durvasa Rishi came to Vrindavan. And he was playing with boys. Krishna was playing with so many boys, Sabha. And they were doing kusti. Kusti.
Wrestling.
Durvasa said, oh, very beautiful boys. Especially one boy who is some blackish color. Oh, how beautiful. His everything is so madhur, sweet. His eyes are sweet, his face is sweet, his full teeth are so sweet, his smiling is sweet, his wrestling is sweet, his everything. His twirling also sweet. And he was so moved that he became stand. He was standing and watching. In the meantime, Krishna, having holding the hands of Sridhama, he came Oh Baba, Baba means like grandfather. Oh Baba, you saw that I have defeated Sri Ram. He was challenging me, but I defeated him. And Sri Ram said, oh Baba, you have seen, I have defeated Krishna. And asking Baba, you should decide. He was telling that I have defeated, and Krishna was telling that I have defeated. Sri Rama told that you can see the earth on the that who has defeated, who has been defeated. Or you should see the earth, all the of earth here. And Krishna was saying, oh, I have defeated. So Baba will tell, he could not destroy. At once he sat down, trembling. Krishna at once sat on his lap and he took off his and Baba, Baba, why you are not telling? You are dumb or what thing? Why you are weeping? Why you are trembling? This would be say at once decide, oh, this is like a dumb, he cannot speak. So he jumped up from his laps and again went and wrestling with all. Who is? And could not decide. When the boy went away, he stood up and came to his ashram. Who is he? What I told you is, when he came to my lab, I was overjoyed by Brahma Sukhanubhuti. So it seems that he is more and more than Brahma Sukha. When I was seeing him taking darshan, I felt more ananda than Brahma Sukha. Then, Dasyam Gatanam Parit. So, Sri Krishna is Brahma Sukh. For whom? For yogi like that. Brahma Yogi. And Krishna is the same, but he is Dasyam Gatanam Paratayuvate. Those who are Das. Thinking that Krishna is our Prabhu, our Master. Like whom? Like Jarvana. It is at all in Srimad Bhagavatam. In this slope it has been told.
Mollana
Masanin.
Onan Sajanan.
Agi. Onan Sajanan. Kitubhujan.
Sasta.
Kitubhujan. Jadu, that he is our master. Aniruddha or
Pradyumna,
Aniruddha, Pradyumna was his son. But yet, she also knows that he is Paradevata, our Prabhu. So all Jadvansi, you also know that he is Paradevata. They were really Dasya. Though it has been told that Rukmini Saptabhama Vaishvakiya Madhur Ras. But they were Dasi Mali. Sita is not Svakiya. She was like Dasi. Dasa Ras was among them. So Dwarka Ras, Dwarka Leela, prominent Dasya Ras. They were not so Sakya. There Arjun Bhaj of Satyapati used to hold his hands and, "Oh, I will never tell you Shraha," like this, when he saw Vishwaroop.
Universal
form. Maya Sitanam Nardharakena. And the same Krishna, Maya Dharakena, he is understood, he is like Nardharakena. Maya Sitanam, there are two kinds of Maya. One Yog Maya and other is
Mahamaya.
So those who are in Maya, Mahamaya, they think that, like Duryodhan, he knew Krishna that he is only a man. He was not thinking that Krishna is Supreme Personality of Godhead. So he was avoiding Krishna and not giving much honor. Jarasandha, Kansa and his party all knew that by Mahamaya, controlled by it. And they used to know that, oh, Krishna is ordinary a boy of Jashoda and Nanda or Vasudev are. What meaning of more? Maya Sitanam, Yog Maya Sitanam. Those who are controlled by Yog Maya, all the Prajavasi of Nandagaon, they know that he is the son of Jashoda or Nara. Nara means human. Nandabai is human, Jashoda is human. And Krishna is his son. Not anything. If they will know that he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, then there will be no prem relation with Krishna. Like you see, once when Krishna came down, descended to this world in the prison of Kansa with 400, having crown, so many ornaments, so long hairs, having chakra, gada, padma, Devaki and Vasudev with folded hands used to raise so many things, his powers. That is your God of God. We have come only to shape this earth and to establish Krishna. So that, oh, I have come only to save you and to save this earth. Take me to Gokul and keep me there and bring a daughter that Yashoda has. So, he knows sometimes that Krishna is God of God, but Jashoda never. If Krishna sometimes tries to cheat her that I am Supreme Personality of God, hey, in my mouth you can see all worlds, even below Vrindavan and everything you can see. And seeing this, she began to do like
eyes.
And tells that, oh, from where? I have seen dream. Or any gods, semi-gods have done this? Or anything myself wrong? Who did this? I think that anyone has sees Krishna with Jadu, magic. It may be magic. She could not think that Krishna is God. And he has so many. She could not hold like this. So, he will be never like Vasudev and Devaki. Why? Because controlled by Yog Maya. Also, Krishna is controlled by Yog Maya and all his associates. According to Maya, all see that Krishna is only a boy. We are father, mother, or we are And gopis are thinking, some of the gopi, by the benediction of Katyayani Yogamaya, and some of Srimati Radhika, being the supreme personality of
potential.
And she is Parashakti. From Srimati Radhika, all kinds of Shakti attributes and everything, Shakti is coming down. But Yogamaya has covered all this. She will be, if Sankachuda will take on his shoulder and climb away. And she will call, "Oh Krishna, Krishna, Bande Prabhu, save me, save me." All is covered with food. So, Mayasitanam Naradharakena those who are covered with Mahamaya, they will see that he is Narbala. And also covered with Yogamaya, they will also see like Naradharakena, human war. But there is so much difference in their sight. So, Shadham Dayu, so Krishna is. And with this Krishna, all these boys are playing, defeating, sometimes defeated, telling so much lie, so much regard, so much love and affection that who will come, who will touch Krishna of us? And if Krishna goes any groves, and they become, where is Krishna? As if they will die at once. So, it seems, who says, Sukadeva Goswami, Anarapti, Vyasa Vikram, Krita Punya Punya, certainly they have done so much pious activities. That is why they have become the friend of Krishna. So to become this friends of Krishna is so fortunate, so high. By any punya it will not be. They were the Kaya-view of Krishna, Baladev Prabhu, they were Kaya-view?
Expansion
of Baladev. And gopis were the expansion of Nitya Siddhartha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told, Yuktam. Yuktam means most superior. But Aage Kahat is a poem. Something is lacking. What is lacking? Friends are playing with Krishna. Whole day they are playing. But they can tell to Krishna, "Oh, we are so hungry." But they will not manage anything, how to bring and how to serve Krishna. Yasoda is feeling that. All the boys with Krishna are hungry, but they are playing. She sends Rohini that go and call them and bring them here. I will give them bath first, and then I will go. Rohini goes there and calling, "Oh Krishna, oh Baldev, come on, come on, come on." But they are not here. She runs after them to catch them, but Krishna like doing rounding the tree. "No mother, don't, we are fine." And they are hungry, but ye. So Sakhar is always glorious in that machine. Then she went, she could not catch Krishna and Baldev and Sakhar. They are all running here, there. Sometimes as if she will catch her and they run like this. She went to Yashoda. "Oh Sakhi, oh sister, I could not catch them. They are playing and singing in the das, satharas, that they are not listening. Yashoda. Oh Krishna, oh Bhagde. You should come and take your bath and drink. Lankabai is also there. Your father is there calling you. He is not taking anything, you should come. But Krishna is not coming. He played a trick. Oh, it is now going to be night. And if he does not come, host will come and catch you.
Oh,
and fly. And she began to do like, oh, as if she is so much athlete. And acted like that. Krishna at once came and what is hostel? You don't know the post ashram. How below? In Nandagaon. Have been seen? They will come and catch you at once and they will keep in your PU in their pockets. So Yashoda tasted. They call all the boys. All the boys became afraid and Yashoda catch Krishna. What? And she took. And he get laddu, puri, rasagolla, amrit keli, rasa keli, two kinds of Srimati Radhika has prepared all this. He takes Krishna and does like so smooth with her pearls and takes very cold water and takes in his Sakatana. There is no mindness there. Krishna is mine. They are playing. So, with ananda, everything is there, but not thinking that what will be tomorrow for Krishna, how Krishna will be so what, healthy. And the, whether he has taken or not any food or anything, he has taken bath or not, then in that sakha, for Krishna. Sometimes he can rebuke Krishna and all the boys. Why? Oh, you are not saying that you are coming lean and thin? See, Baldev Prabhu, how? And so much? So, strength? Strong? Krishna told that mother, how can I be like Baldev Prabhu, Baldev Bhaiya, Daldav Bhaiya? This was that, so the tiki of Baldev Prabhu. So, you are seeing? She takes soap, bread and butter and mystery, always taking, and she has become so strong and he is taking.
Sikha
is so much
thick and long.
Thick and long? You are not, because you don't take makhan, mystery and bread and butter and all these things. So you are. And if he is not taking, so I will give you a very good slab. Remember, I will take your dish.
Please do that.
So, highest class of this Vatsal Rasa. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that though Sakharas is so good, but not like Vatsalya Rasa. Having here, some person will tell, think that I should be like him. Then, moreover, oh, I will not like to be Rama. I want to be a Sakha of Krishna, playing there with grazing cows, calling cows. When Krishna will order, and I will be with Krishna, always happy. But when they will hear the pastimes of Vatsal Rasa, they have a seed. They will have a idea more that I should Krishna more than Sakha, that is Vatsal Rasa. So, in Srimad Bhagavatam Sukadeva Goswami describing Nanda Kima Karoti Brahman Sheo Eva Mahodayam Yasugacha Mahabhaga Kapauja Shastanam Hari. Sukadeva Goswami was explaining this passage. He saw that once Nara came and Krishna was waiting in the courtyard of Yashoda. Oh Ma, oh mother, oh mother. You should take me in your laps. But Yashoda made it. No. He was had become so wicked. Naughty. That becomes so wicked. I will not take you in my lap. You are dirty, so dirty. I bathed you and again you have taken the dust. And I have heard that you go to Gopi's home and stealing butter and all those things. I don't like. So I never take you in my bath. And Krishna was there. At the same time Narada came and saw from outside that Krishna was breathing loudly to come in the laps of Yashoda. And Yashoda said, no, never, never, never. Go away from here. Not told that. Oh Yashoda, what you have done?
Austerities
in your past lives? And what is the you have taken? What austerity you have? What check you have given that you are so much
fortunate.
So Nanda Kima Karoti Brahman, Sukadeva Goswami is telling in wondering that how fortunate Nanda Maharaja and what he had done in his past lives that he became the father of Krishna. When Yashoda tightened Krishna with the rope and he with pokhal, grinding machine, he came out of his home and touched two trees.
Jamalarjun by name.
Jamalarjun and Manikrishna. And touched and they became simple. Very beautiful. And they did parikrama of Krishna and told him. And they did so many stavastuti of Krishna. And then
Lotus
feet. And they at that time Nanda Baba came, oh, what happened in Braja? So sound, each of the trees were falling down. And Krishna was being so, and meeting Nisha, Nanda Baba, and began to wait loudly. When they were praying, very, told nothing to them. But when his Baba came, father came, and he began to wait loudly, and everything. Yes, they are coming.
Yes.
Flames, eyes, and moreover that kajal. Yeah. And you got
long
breaths. Who had done? And if the boy was dead, what? Who had done? He asked the boy, Krishna. Who had done? Krishna at first did not want to disclose this thing, but at last, he told him, yes, Atman, mother. Your mother? She's so cruel. I've never thought that she's so cruel. And he but and told him. And then he told him. Who blinded you? Mother. And who unclosed? Untied? And he from his pocket get a very beautiful, very sweet laddu to Krishna. And Krishna taking this. And Nand Baba. And he took Baldev and Krishna on his shoulders and went to take bath in Jamuna. He took bath and also gave them bath and returned to his home in Evid. At that time, anyone had not taken anything. Nand Baba gave some mishri. Mishri, you know, not anything. And from a cow, he did like this. Not in pot, in the pot of Krishna. And they were so happy, they took it by full stomach, full stomach, and became happy. And he was sitting in his council. So many gopis were coming there, and it was about night. Varuni Devi and the wife of Upanand, they came. And taking Baldev Prabhu, they have a ishara,
signal.
Baldev, just go and catch hold of Krishna and sing. Baldev Prabhu went there naked, and Krishna was also like naked. Very beautiful. And Baldev was so strong today, but when he wanted to catch Krishna and to bring to her mother, he gave a passion like this, that Baldev Prabhu went so far away and he fell down the earth. Oh, he's so strong, more than me. Then Varuni Devi asked, or the wife of Upananda Prabhu, they asked Krishna, your mother is so much weeping for you. So you should come. I will not go. In the night where you will sleep, I will sleep in the laps of my father, Nanda Baba. To whom you will play? I will play with Dao Bhaiya. What take? What will you take? What my father will give? You will not come to your mother? No. Then, Nand Baba is here, and all them. He made a shingle that if your mother will, what means?
Die.
If she will die, then, what will she? Has at once begun. So, inspired, and he began to be, mother, mother, mother. But yes, and weeping and calling her mother. I will go to mother. I will go to mother. At once he did like this. Varuni took him in laps and took him Krishna, taking Krishna. He went to Jyotirmaya. He was like a stone at that time. He could not weep loudly, but seeing Krishna and at once Varuni Devi gets in the back of Joshua. He began to weep. What was he had chopped? Everything coming down by weeping. All that weeping, Nand Baba was also weeping. Varuni and all comes in the back. After they come to Yashoda. And Krishna took his mother's bell. And Yashoda was consoled something. And again something was cooked. And Nand Baba came with Nand Baba, Krishna, Baldev and all. They took Pranad Prasadam and remnant Yashoda and all divided. And Yashoda took Krishna in her lap and went to Sri. I will never do like this. I will never control Krishna. This is Vatsalya Krishna. more than Shatkaras. Today, Gaur Pranamani. Perhaps you are all in Nandagaon. With Yashoda Maya and Nanda Baba and Krishna there. Now you can return here. Mahaprasadam and rest. And next the explain in tomorrow. I'm so glad to explain all these things.
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Rama.
Thank you. Thank you. Radhe Shri Radha Vinobhi Hari Ki Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Satasa Shri Shri Mahat Shri Bhakti Vedanta Narahai Maharaj Ki Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Satasa Shri Shri Mahat Shri Bhakti Vedanta Dhamar Maharaj Ki Jai Om Vishnu Pada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Satasa Shri Shri Mahat Shila Gaur Govinda Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai Nityalilam Vishnupada Paramahamsa Parivrakacharya Sutasa Shri Srimad Bhakti Vedanta Swami Shila Prabhupada Ki Jai Nityalilam Vishnupada Sutasa Shri Srimad Bhakti Pratyam Kesava Goswami Maharaj Ki Jai Nityalilam Vishnupada Sutasa Shri Srimad Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur Shila Prabhupada Ki Jai Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj Ki Jai Satchitananda Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur Ki Jai Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj Ki Jai Sri Guru Rupanuga Acharya Guru Varga Ki Jai Anant Gauri Vaishnava Vrinda Ki Jai Nama Acharya Srila Haridas Thakur Ki Jai Prem Sakaho Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Sri Giridhara Sri Vasavi Sri Gaura Bhaktivedanta Ki Jai Sri Radha Krishna Gopinath Shyamakunda Radha Kunda Giri Govardhan Ki Jai Vrindavan Dham Ki Jai Mayapur Dham Ki Jai Jagatpuri Dham Ki Jai Vrinda Devi Bhakti Devi Tulsi Devi Ganga Devi Yamuna Devi Ki Jai Samaveda Bhaktivedanta Ki Jai Nitai Gopinath Ki Jai Glories to the assembled devotees.
Hare Krishna.
All glories to the assembled devotees.
Hare Krishna.
All glories to Sri Guru and Sri Gaura.
Gaur Premanand Ki Jai Bihari Lal Ki Jai